Hello, good morning and welcome to Bognor, Regis, Chris's Engage. And of course you know where I am now, don't you? If I pan round behind me, up on the hill, you should see Ali Pally. So, that's where I'm on my way to now. Be back shortly. Well, here I am at the show. So, got here just after gates opened, and as you can see, nice and empty. Well, as you can see, there's about a queue of 30 people outside, and hardly anyone inside. A lot of stalls. This is going to be fantastic. So the first place I'm going to go to is the Dapole stand.
Can you see which one it is? 69.
What we've got to do now is remember in 6 months' time what we did.
What we're doing in 6 months' time, what we're doing now is put a marker on across those two. Yeah.
Alright. Hope you had a stop. Stop that train. Stop it.
Yes, I love it. Are you from that place?
We are the Winchester
Club. Oh, of course, yeah.
This one's a bit weird. that would be the North London line that runs across there. The next stop would be Camden Road. Just going across there.
That bridge there
with Frodo. That would be the
North London. And that would take.
This will be your way station. That is brilliant. Maybe we've got the news.
What is it for you?
Okay. Even the lift of the ventilation machine rooms. I remember those old lifts as a kid, like the old style lifts. The old green ones, like they're sort of muddy, sort of rhomboid shaped ones. And they were made.
Waited years to see this.
Yeah? This is a famous layout then?
This is, yeah. In the modelling trade, yeah. Very much so, yeah. Copenhagen Fields. It's the first time I've seen it. The other one that you need to see is called St James's Street. It's just as detailed as this, and it's four times as big.
Here? Yeah,
it's not here, no.
No.
And then I saw the light. So I've been doing no gates ever since.
Tommy were desperately looking for something to save their baby. And heard about it. And they arranged to go and see it work. And I can remember Richard telling me that set up around the whole of the house.
Right, it's now 2:50 in the afternoon, and this is what it's like.
Sunday afternoon, Michael's down this, he's all wobbling down, whereas as you can see we're slowly going back to the 90s.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
I'm just going to drink it.
Yeah, look, that's those are milk tankers.
I'm going to just drink it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Thomas.
Go ahead. Now you go ahead.
It's cancelled on here.